What it doesn't make sense in Thailand is that motorbikes are crossing on the red light on the traffic lights. The cars are standing there, the red light, but some of the motorbikes, the cheeky ones, they're crossing the road.
Despite of an extensive expressway network, there are still lots of traffic in Bangkok and the congestion is just huge.